Aratraco stands before you. Too late, mortals. The planar orb is already mine. I'll leave my minions to deal with you and what remains of those meddlesome gatekeepers. A thunderous roar can be heard down the hallway below. An Orthon guards a cage containing a large dire bear. With the guard out of the way, you can now open the cell doors. The bear nods and says, "One last thing. I can open any of the sealed gatekeeper doors you might encounter. Just ask, and I will come." This door bears an ancient inscription. A hum of powerful magic pulses inside it. Thanks to Barret, you can now pass through the ruined door. The bear turns to speak to you.
"Let me know if I can be of any additional assistance."
As you enter the alleyway, you spot cultists guarding the gatekeeper's grave. You enter the gatekeeper's stronghold. You spy a second gatekeeper portal in the corridor ahead. As splinters of the shattered door drift down around you, the dire bear nods at the corridor ahead. The gatekeeper's gate is this way. It's protected by a large stone door. The stone door rolls open to reveal a hidden glade in the very heart of the city. A small path along the cliff wall leads to a ridge above, where the cleric's ritual is underway. The cleric turns towards you, livid with rage.
How dare you? This all belongs to Heratricus now. I shall crush you for your impudence.
The cleric defiantly shouts,
"Rise and defend me!"
And returning peace and tranquility to this small glade.